Hey guys, and today I'll be showing you how to make an iron golem. Actually, well, that's a pretty brief intro, but yeah. Today I'm going to be showing you how to make an iron golem. So you need 4 blocks of iron. And you need a pumpkin. And then once you have that, so you do this. You do that, and you put a regular pumpkin on top, and you have an iron golem that protects you, and I don't think it hits you back. I don't know, I haven't tried it yet, but yeah. Thank you for watching, and I hope you enjoyed. See you in the next video of how to dye leather armor.